this shit up, Quay.
What's good, YouTube? OG Eric back in again with another video. And I'm here with another calisthenics workout video. So let's get started with usual band.
Lasting.
If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to the channel. If you need to, that is.
My boy, you're doing the workout too. Partner. I was about to say, he only grabbed the outsides.
Huh?
Hey, the outside part. Hey, the part right here. Hey, like you're holding it like a belt. Like you're about to, like you're holding a belt, bro. Like, if you were to hold it like this.
Oh.
Yeah. Now that we got that done, we're about to get into the workout. So, start the workout off. We're gonna be walking over to front lever pull-ups. So if you don't know what that is, I'll show you. So basically just get up and then
front lever pull-ups.
Now I'm about to have my boy do it. Like, it don't matter, like how you do it. It's like, well, it does matter how you, like, do it, but it's just, if you're having trouble with it at first, you can lean, like, forward. But yeah,
We're just gonna move on to the next exercise, which is
some equipment like this at your school, at gym, then you can do this. So it's called a hanging bicep curl. So you have weight, so you put it behind you. The bar, so won't fall, so you won't slide. So you need traction, and basically just pull yourself up. Catch yourself. They fall, it's a face, teeth, nose, neck, all that.
I'm gonna have my boy do it now. Now I've been working. Just grab it from like, so turn it off. Yeah, like that. This is like you're just leaning from it. And then you just pull yourself up. I say you extend your arms, your elbows. Yeah. Yeah. I've been working with him for around 2 months now. And he's been seeing some gains lately from where he was. Me too. I'm gonna insert the before and after pictures, like when I first started this. Now I've been only doing this for like 6 months already. How you feeling?
Great.
He ain't even want to come. That's the thing about it. You want to come at first?
Huh?
I said you want to come at first. Alright, so
next exercise. He got slave master hands right now.
Yes.
Alright, so next exercise.
That's why your gloves stink.
It's called the Swedu push-up. So you want to hold your arms out like this. When you come down, you're gonna feel it in your lower chest. You want to keep your arms like tight beside your pecs. your lower chest.
For the back.
You didn't even do it. I got how you do it. I want to say what's up to the YouTube.
Good.
I'm putting ad information.
Nah. Not straight. Right now.
He said not right now. Alright, so last exercise.
Works your upper chest, mid chest, and that's it.
Yeah, but my boy doing it. You can have your arm. Why you have your arms up like so far out like that? Look, I said, why you having so far out like that? You sleepy or something? I said, you sleepy or something?
Yeah, really.
Yeah. Have them on like not the edge, but like inside. It's a regular push up. Just
oh.
Yeah. Yeah, man, you gotta get the work in any way you can get it. You know? Sometimes I like to get on the calf machine, calf raises. You know, you can't just have an upper body. You can't have an upper body and just did not have a lower body. It just looks weird. So. What I do, I like to get on the machine and I do 10 reps, 1 second holds. Make sure your feet are close to the edge. Not like they're about to fall off, but like to a point you can hold them. What you doing? You ain't gotta bend your knees with it. Your calves, yeah.
Did 10. Cass Burney.
Cake work. Cake work.
And wait till you get on the track. You can wish you were sitting down. Yeah, that's gonna, you know, have to. What do you got to say to him before you get out of here?
If you want to be great at something, even if you don't feel like doing it, or your mind or your body says you don't want to do it, force yourself to do it, because it's going to pay you off at the end. It's worth it. Trust me.
You heard it from him. So, yeah, man, I enjoy making these content videos for you guys. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, leave a like. Get this video to 20 likes, man. That's my goal for right now. Like, I'm still growing. I'm really trying to create a program for like what I do. So, I'm trying to get my expansion up there. So, yeah. Till next time.
Lead the way. Lead. I'm about to lead the way. Lead. Well, follow me, lead the way.
Follow me.
Watch how I lead the way.
Lead.
Lead the way.